This map is all about close quarters combat. It's a maze of stairwells, alleyways, balconies, rooftops, and cellars. The key to survival is to keep moving. If you stay at one location too long, or for some of you out there who like to camp, you will find an RPG will find you, a bullet piercing or an armor piercing round, or a grenade. So again, you gotta keep moving, and like all good maps, you've got to learn the map quickly and learn where to go. So let's see if we're ready to go yet. Yeah. Are we ready to jump into the zone? Okay, let's go.